April 21st, 2018. Here begins the journal of an endeavor destined for greatness. Whilst my body has fallen ill for the past several weeks, with what I can only assume is the yellow fever consuming the camp, my mind has been busy devising a method for achieving a task once long thought to be impossible. Combining the latest technologies from this century with knowledge from ages past, I have designed a system that can automatically decode ancient Egyptian hieroglyphics without the costs or frustrating delays one usually finds when consigning a translator. The potential for this is enormous. The work that lies ahead, monumental. To begin this undertaking, I have assembled an initial team to build the final components of the system. The team's work begins next month. And if the gods of old favor us, we shall have our first victories by summer's end. My associates from the East anxiously await news of our success. I shall diligently document our progress throughout the course of the coming months. P.S. My dearest Nikki, if this ailment should take a turn for the worse, or my body should fail me, I entrust this project to your care, and when our son is able, guide him to take over where I have left off. You'll find my notes in the study. You'll know what to do. It's important. Trust me.